For flat copper, melt the S-bond alloy onto the heated surface in the desired area. Next, aggressively disturb and spread the molten solder over the surface using a metal spatula. Finally, skim away the thin layer of dross to expose the fresh alloy.